Hi, my name is Lance Kevin Diseno of Grade 4 Molabe from Santa Cateria Elementary School under my science teacher, Mr. Harley B. Corsiga. My home-based collaboration interactive video project is about safety and precaution during El Nino.
What are the safety precautions during El Nino?
Number 1. Stay hydrated during hot weather. It is important to stay hydrated by drinking plenty of water and avoiding sugar drinks. Number 2. Use sun protection. Wear a hat, sunglasses, and sunscreen with SPF to protect the skin from harmful UV rays of the sun. Number 3. Wear comfortable clothes. Everyone is encouraged wearing comfortable clothing. Number 4. Bring foldable fan. It is suggested to bring foldable fan or abanico.
What is El Nino? El Nino is a natural climate pattern that occurs in countries in the equatorial Pacific Ocean, such as the Philippines. This is described as sea surface warming that affects a particular area. Here are some of the effects of El Nino. First is the change in the global weather pattern, not only in the Philippines but in the whole world. It can cause a dry season in Australia and other parts of Southeast Asia, while heavy rain in South America and warmer weather in North America. So let's always be prepared and always think about the safety precautions during El Nino.
Ika na, tumulong tayo. Gawin na po ang dapat-dapat na maging laging handa. Tara na, kilos na. Ika na, tumulong tayo. Gawin na po ang dapat-dapat na maging laging handa.
Laging handa. Thank you for watching.